think we are.
You want to give me that again?
Yes. As I say, Inspector, I heard this large explosion, and I rushed out. I couldn't tell what was going on. I saw the car over there in flames, and all these strange little characters, you know, the towels on their heads, and weird little goatees and stuff, running around yelling, Ayatollah, Ayatollah. And then they all got in the car and drove away. I guess it was Iranian students. To discredit the American way of life. I can't imagine who else would do such a thing.
Let's go.
Sure hope you nail them.
Be motoring.